What's up, what's good YouTube? How y'all doing? I'm doing all right today. We got I can't even remember who this is. Oh, Get Lit with Mo. Yo, telling my homie to cheat to get my girlfriend reaction. She went off. Let's get into this. Y'all know I don't want no copyright. I don't need no copyright. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
Come on, bro.
I seen it.
With another banger. Let's go. Yes.
I know you are.
And y'all know how we do over here. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Post notifications. Shout out goes to Keeping Up with the Griffin Family. Shout out to y'all, man. Hey, if y'all want me to do an intro to my reaction videos, let me know. Because I can show creator, you know, a little intro video for y'all. You know what I'm saying? So y'all can get acquainted with me or, you know, just have a little, you know, a little pizzazz to start the channel off with. So let me know down in the comment section if y'all would like to see me do an intro or have an intro queued in, you know what I'm saying, somewhere up in here. You know what I'm saying? Or if y'all just like me when I just come on in that thing, let me know. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
I left it in my shorts, so I was in the dirty clothes, trying to see if it was in there. But then I realized I had another one.
Don't get caught. And y'all make sure y'all follow me at PODMG Records. We are going viral right now as we speak, bro.
Oh shit. I don't know why he can't keep this about him too. If I am capable of loving,
you reap the benefit. Our marriage reaps the benefit. Triple down
serious. Uh-oh.
Yeah, we don't want no copyright, so y'all know we don't want no copyrights. We don't need no copyrights.
It's great that you had a breakthrough, but
he didn't have to know about
it. What'd you want from today? Oh. Hello? He said I didn't see you. Hello? Hello? He doesn't care about you.
Hello? What process you came up with? What other talk made you break? He just wants the action of your life. Lucido?
I ain't doing nothing. I'm
feeling
right now. I'm
going to
go live in a minute.
Hello, what did
you
get ready to do?
Let's go.
Sports. Let me show you a bit.
Right.
And she said she wanna get them bitches back. See, her right. Is growing like a motherfucker. Her pretty dress is going back home to school.
Oh.
No.
Should I call
you back?
Huh? No, thought she said, what type of advice is that?
I don't care about that. Mm. What you mean you don't care? Watch out. Stop. Don't do that. Stop. Mm. Does it matter who it's on the phone with?
She told us that's weird, bro.
See, this is baby dress right here. These are all her dress.
What's wrong with you?
Please. She only cut the ears. But she can get these bitches that she touch. All they gotta do is just take this highlight and take some of her hair down and attach the dreads. And you twist the dread.
Fuck that.
But a lot of her life are not with the
dreads. Devon.
Have a blessed day.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
No, I'll just go DM them. DM who? What the? Why would you tell them that?
Yeah, because I'm afraid of baby dreads. I know what she proposed.
No, I just went. It wasn't good. But I'm going to tell you what it's been.
But that's how it's going. I'm going to
how the fuck you hear my conversation when you're like, you can't have that kid. No, you can't hear what I'm talking about.
Why are you yelling? You're loud.
Okay, so why are you hear her sweet online conversation? I can't even talk to my own story.
I would literally
coming out of your mouth.
I can't absorb that kind of information.
Like, no. That don't mean I would do it. You said. I was just giving advice.
That's not advice. What kind of friend are you? Is that the guy that you and your friends give each other?
And that's on period.
Shit, you cheat on me, I'm cheating back with a baddie with a big fat ass.
Bishop! Oh, man.
You shut the fuck up.
It's about to
go down. It's about to go down.
Oh
yeah, Kenny. I'm a big ass kid, y'all. So for Kenny. I'm big.
Dog. Every time I'm on the phone, she wanna know who I'm on the phone with. It's like, damn, you don't need to know who I'm on the phone with every time.
Man, shut your bitch ass up. Nigga, I'm gonna ask you about a bitch ass thing.
First of all, you know you the fuck. And
he's
going
to
have
nothing to do with
it. My life. Jeff got my motherfucking life.
Okay, on period.
You say what?
She about to kill you, Mo. She about to kill you. It's about to get virtual. It's about to go virtual.
What did you say?
Damn.
Why
the fuck you
do got edges, bitch. You a motherfucker. My bird is, if I see it.
Don't say nothing, babe, because that person is trusting me.
Next time, please come at me.
Well, I did that already with some ashy ass.
Come on. Well, if you keep your health and buy you some good oil, some good shampoo, some leave-in conditioner.
You must really be mad, mad.
Y'all. Y'all know what time it is. Make sure y'all like, comment. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. 100. Y'all know what time it is. And we going up. And next video, I promise y'all, I'm going to have an intro made, done, and y'all going to see it before every video drop. Period. All right. Gotta go. What?